Hello viewers, welcome to another session of Working Out with us at Nairobi Safari Club Hotel. I'm your host as usual, Okubo Samuel. Now today we are going to do some three workouts that you can do at home, in the office or whichever place you are in about 5 minutes. They are weight workouts. I'll use my dumbbells, but you can use whatever you have close to you, a water bottle or anything that has got weight between 3 to 7 kilograms, that will be fine. So our first workout is spread your legs. You hold whichever object you've chosen, one hand on your waist, take the weight down and swing your hand to your shoulder level. We call it a kettlebell swing. It's best done using a kettlebell, but in my case, I'll use my dumbbell here. You can use whatever you have as you agree. So if you want to take it a notch higher, if your fitness level is better, you can add a jump. Take it down. Jump. So one hand, 15 repetitions, and you do the same to the other side. After that, our second workout, we are going to do a deadlift to an upright rowing. It's a combination again. Legs shoulder width apart, take your weights down, up, drag the weights to your chin. 12 times and you're good to go. Our number three workouts, again you spread your legs, one hand on your waist, take the weight down, pull it to your shoulder, this time press it up. From down the first top is at your shoulder, press it up. 10 repetitions, same to the other side, another 10. After that, take a 1 minute break or 45 seconds, do the second set, the third set. In a period of about 5 to 7 minutes, you'll be complete with your workout. So thanks for watching, see you next time, same place, and remember to subscribe on our channel and like our YouTube page. Thanks for watching.